Excellencies, survivors of the Holocaust, ladies and gentlemen, this is a day of remembrance and an opportunity to renew our resolve. During the Second World War, 6 million Jews were systematically rounded up and exterminated. In 2013, I have visited Auschwitz. I met with the survivors. I will never forget. The Nazis also murdered Sinti and Roma, political prisoners, homosexuals, persons with disabilities, and Jehovah Witnesses and Soviet prisoners of war. This colossal tragedy shattered faith in humanity, but it also spurred action. The United Nations was established to reaffirm faith in the dignity and worth of every person and to uphold the rights of all to live in equality and free from discrimination. These principles remain essential. People worldwide, including millions fleeing war, persecution, and deprivation, continue to suffer discrimination and attacks. We have a duty to remember the past and to help those who need us now. On this day of Holocaust remembrance, I urge everyone to denounce hateful political and religious ideologies. Let us all speak out against anti-Semitism and attacks against religious, ethnic, or other groups. Let us create a world where dignity is respected, diversity is celebrated, and peace is permanent.